Hello, it's your friendly neighborhood Shadowbits here, welcoming you back for some more Pokemon Emerald. In the last part we sent, well, Team Aqua packing and... Oh god, it's Scott. Huh? I'm sure I met you somewhere before. Have I introduced myself to you? Yes. You don't need to say your name again. I just saw Team Aqua run away from here like they were stung. No, I don't have no bug type, especially not a Beedrill. Just... become a good friend. No! Why? I don't want no friggin' stalker slash pedo bears on my Pokénav. Well, I think that's all we can do in this town that I want to do. Oh! Frick off, Scott! No! Hang on, what's Battle Tent again? I've forgotten all about this. Let's check this. You know, why not? Info. Okay. A single battle if you win. What the heck? Oh no, it'll save it for me. Might as well give this battle 10 to go. Yeah, save. Saves me doing it. Right, so let's take on the battle tent. Please step this way. All rentals as well, so you've got... Yeah. Okay, right. Dragons? What? Ooh, actually, flail could be quite useful. Let's check the summary of these. Yeah, that's not that good. Trapinch. I was gonna start our Trapinch, Ren. Volbeat. I've never really used Volbeat before, so... I'll pass on that. Swellow. No, I don't want to hit summary. And for the shits and giggles, Magikarp! Haha, yeah. Right this way, please. Mr. Judge, you have our trust. Huh? Right, first battle. Let's see if we can actually do this. Swimmer Cameron. Then thought Wingull versus Trapinch. This suddenly isn't looking like a good idea. Okay, now it's a much better idea. Trapinch for the win. Right, that's Wingull down. What's going to be sent to me next? Oh, we don't get to swap out. Pelipper. Pelipper. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. Bye. Faint attack. And, of course, it was Twister, a dragon move. Of course. Ah, I'm screwed. Don't know, I didn't get very good choices to pick. Flail! Why would you do that? Come on, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't... Yes, Flail, go! What happened to the doing more damage as HP went down? What, did that, they just throw that out the window or something? Because it looks to me that was doing the same amount of damage. Oh, you're just screwing with me now. Hang on, I might actually do this. That's a scary thing. No, that went out the window just then. It's all down to Swellow. I choose you! Supersonic, go! No! Come on! Come on, Swellow! You're my only hope! Yes! Come on! Ugh! All I can do is peck. And it's a pri- No! Sorry, you nearly got emo Pokemon then. Yeah. Grab the... Oh, you are kidding me, right? God, Dig would have been so useful here. I don't have no electric type, so why would you go use Mud Sport? Focus Energy. Let's see if I can critical hacks. That's a good start. That's not a good start.
Already?
You know what, I may actually do this. Looks like Magikarp wasn't such a bad choice after all. Oh, come on, I want a critical. Is it stack? Oh. Well, I'm bummed. That was a complete and utter waste. Yes, sir, we're number one in this contest. Let's give this one more shot, so I can fully show it off. Yes. Yeah, save. Might as well show this off again. Alright, let's see what selection of Pokemon you've got this time. Mighty Ennett, Trapinch, Linoon, Wailmer, Ralts. What does Ralts know? What does Ralts know? Rent. No, I don't want to swim. I've actually got a better chance this time. Please tell me this knows something decent. Alright, we can do this! Ralts, Mighty Ennett. And I realise Mighty Ennett would have been a better choice to go up front, but there. Sorry, you're going to get beat up. I'm sorry, I've not got your dinner money. No. Right, we have Youngster Curtis with a K. Plusle. psychic. Damn! Ow, itchy ears. Yes, I'm already paralyzed, so while you... Actually, I'm not going to complain. You use that all you want. I couldn't care. What's Flail do a lot to me now? Nah. Ralt sweep. Swablu. You know what? Hypnosis. Thank you. But mine hits. Dream Eater. I am the boogeyman! Ooh! That was nice! Hey, I'm gonna give myself a challenge to go through this whole three battles only using Ralts. How did I get beat up? Because... Oh, my knuckles aren't cracking. Anyway, quite naturally, I'm a better trainer. That's how you got beat up, and would help if I didn't do that. Let's see what... The thing is, can you cancel it? Let's see what... Oh. No. Yes, quit swapping. I thought they'd give you 3 new Pokemon to choose from as well.